So this time we have an event of 1.5 times EXP. This is a chance for us free to play player to squish our new character's gym. And getting cards such as. What is this called? So then, how to maxed out your character in only 1 hour? And evolving it? From this. To this. In only 1 hour. So then, first of all, you need to pick the suitable opponent. You can get a free and easy opponent in the gate. And now choose level 10 and multiply it by 3. You can pick whoever you want to duel. The most easy one is Yami Yuji, Joey, or Anzu, because they didn't have a monster with more than 1000 ATK. But I choose the opponent with the highest resources available. Next is, you need to manage the deck, so you can pull out the combo easily and win in under seconds. Whatever deck works, but, with this deck you can win in under 10 freaking seconds. And last is the combos. With the properly executed combos, you can game in only 5 seconds.
Number 1. Number 2.
Or you can also go like these.
Number 3. Number 4. Number 5.
Now it is the time for the speed run. I'm going to fast forward it for game 2 and onward to quickly shows the result. So let's do the go. So it took about an hour and half to max out about 30 levels without Vagrant. Maybe you can do it better with a not potato PC.